got my first electric lawnmower today. Greenworks 80 volt, self-propelled, supposedly. When you turn it on and pull the self-propelled button, it shorts something out and turns off. Let me give you a little demo. So I already pushed this button, so the blades start up. Right away, turns right off. Going back to Costco, should have bought a Milwaukee. Thank you.